Condor Outdoor patent-pending Vanquish plate carrier starts out in a minimalist, low-profile platform that can be worn under jacket and can also be configured within minutes to meet any mission needs or user preferences with its versatility. It comes with adjustable padded shoulder straps, tuber wire guide, integrated map and utility pocket, and the two-way adjustable side strap that can accommodate 34-inch to 50-inch waist size. The elastic cord offers flexibility when on the move, but can be replaced with paracord if you prefer a more snug fit. On top is standard hook and loop molly and a drag handle for emergencies. The optional zipper strip is designed to allow easy access to the integrated map and utility pocket. To install, first fold the zipper strip in half with the zipper facing outward. Then roll up the zipper strip and line up the hook and loop of the strip to the hook and loop of the pocket. Next, unroll the zipper strip while ensuring that both the hook and loop panels line up properly and attach. Then, close the panel opening and operate the zipper to ensure functionality. The patent-pending tool-less quick-detach buckles offer quick attach and detach options, rather than the traditional way of removing buckles by twisting and turning off webbing slots. The triple Kangaroo magazine panel, with its patent-pending downward opening design by creating an attachment flap at the bottom, allows for quick and simple installation. To attach, simply fold the bottom flap against the panel, attach it to the Vanquish, and then insert the pouch buckles into the QD buckles to secure the panel to the vest. The patent-pending downward flap design frees up the user's hands to be able to attach the Cummerbund underneath the pouch. The triple Kangaroo magazine panel accepts 3 M4 and 3 pistol magazines. The user can also opt for the VA6 M4 magazine insert and keep the Vanquish slick and low profile. Installation is similar to the zipper strip. Fold the magazine insert in half, line up the hook and loop to the intended surface, and unfold the insert to complete the installation. The VA6 may hold up to 6 M4 magazines. The Molly Cummerbund provides additional protection and real estate for modular items and attachments. The front has a hook and loop for securely attaching the cummerbund, as well as adjusting it for convenience. The sides provide extra Molly for modular attachments, pockets for armor inserts, and are secured in the rear by Molly straps, bungee cord, and a Cordlock buckle, which allows you to quickly adjust the cummerbund size. The crossweave cummerbund tie-downs also help to reduce sagging under heavy loads. The cummerbund is available in medium large and large extra large sizing. The cummerbund bungee can be easily removed by pushing the bottom on the Cordlock buckle into the open position. Once done, simply remove the Cordlock buckle and pull the bungee cord free. To weave the bungee cord properly, loop the cord through the topmost Molly loop on the vest, then through the Molly straps. Crossweave the bungee cord through the next Molly loop, then weave the cord to the next set of Molly straps. Repeat until the bottom. When setting up the cord lock, make sure the elastic cord's curved end matches the curvature of the cord lock knob. Insert the cord one end at a time, and then push the cord lock knob into the opposite direction of the cord's end to secure. The side plate pouch is designed to hold armor plates. The pouch accommodates 6-inch wide by 8-inch tall side plates, and its free-floating design allows the user to position side plates in a proper location. The insertion of the side plate pouch is straightforward. Pull apart the hook and loop panel. Insert armor pouch with the flap opening facing towards the vest. Line up the hook and loop strip with the cummerbund's internal hook backing. Then close the pouch flap and ensure the flap is fastened to the loop panel on the interior of the cummerbund. The modular cummerbund is equipped with soft armor pockets. Simply pull apart the pocket, insert the soft armor, and then tuck behind the inner flap to secure. The medium-large size cummerbund accommodates up to 6-inch by 12-inch soft armor side panels, and a large extra-large size can accommodate up to 6-inch by 15-inch panels. The modular cummerbund also features loop panels on the non-Molly side for attaching additional accessories, such as magazine pouches with hook backing, when side plate pockets are not being utilized.